Polly Koch was a professional football guard and tackle who played for one season in 1920. Koch was born on August 1, 1895 in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin. In college, Koch played for the Wisconsin Badgers in Madison, Wisconsin. Over one season, Koch played for the Rock Island Independents. He passed away on March 21, 1962 in Hartford, Wisconsin.